This is Boao, a coastal town in China's southernmost province of Hainan. The Boao Forum for Asia is taking place here. This year marks the 20th anniversary of the forum. Leaders from Asia and around the world are gathering here to discuss the most pressing issues of the times.
It's hard to imagine that only two decades ago, Boao was an unknown small fishing village with some 16,000 residents. In 2001, the beautiful town was chosen to host the conferences of the BFA, a non-governmental and non-profit international organization founded to promote regional economic development and cooperation. Since then, Boao has entered a new era of development. Now Boao has an airport, a high-speed railway station, and high-quality hotels.
家乡是越来越美，我们的生活是越来越幸福了。
因为我们农民呢，可以在家门口创业就业。如果是没有渤海这论坛，那渤海这个小镇，在海南，在琼来讲，它都是很落后的，交通不方便，也没有什么产业，那我不可能来这里开个酒吧，也都没有人了。所以渤海这论坛带来了很多外地的人，有了开放才有机遇嘛。所以我选这个点。
就是因为跟博鳌有这个直接关系，我相信因为博鳌这论坛的影响，博鳌会越来越好。20年来，亚洲取得了巨大的进步，已经成为世界经济发展的主要引擎之一。20年来，论坛为促进亚洲经济一体化。
At the 20th anniversary of the Boao Forum, I think it's certainly true that this venue has played a very important role in fostering the types of exchanges that can be extremely valuable. Exchanges of ideas, but even more so exchanges of relationships.
And the Boao Forum is a microcosm of that multilateralism that we are seeing where you know, so many Asian countries come together with a common purpose, a shared vision of prosperity, of growth. In fact, I think the 20th year is a very defining moment of the Boao Forum, and I see it being one of the most successful forums into the future.